Going to get a race for it in the corner, though. Two Hitman against one Oil King. Now two on two. Supporting is Fighton, and he comes out with a puck. Andrew Fighton leads a three-on-three up the left side to Fix-Wolansky. He's behind the defense. He's got to break the deke, and he scores! What a move by Trey Fix-Wolansky, reaching back, changing shots from right-handed to left-handed to tuck this puck in. It's a highlight reel marker, and the Oil Kings have a 2-0 lead.